Peace and prosperity be unto all who's listening and watching. It's your girl, Lashay Miller, right? And I'm back with another video. And today we're going to talk about positive self-talk and how important it is for you to do self-talk in a positive manner. And why it's so important that you talk to yourself positively, think positively, speak positively, think about things that mistakes and decisions you make positively. Think of everything as a growth experience and know that you can always learn from everything you do. No matter what choice you make, no matter what you've done, you can always, always grow and learn from it. So the reason why speaking to yourself in a positive manner is good for you mentally, it's good for you spiritually, and it's good for your soul as well. Because we already feel like we carry a lot on our shoulders. We already feel like we're carrying a whole lot as it is. And then you're not helping yourself when you're down-talking yourself in your mind. And you down-talking the things that you do. You down-talk the things that you accomplish. You're not very happy about those things. You have to say better things about yourself. Not only with your tongue, with your mouth. You have to say better things in your mind. So what you say about yourself in your mind is totally important, because that is a projection of how you actually feel when you look in the mirror. And why we should feel great when we look in a mirror is really important, because when you look at yourself, you need to know that you can be happy with all of who you are, flaws, mistakes, and everything. But if you're not sure about it, and you're always beating yourself down, talking a lot of stuff to yourself, like just giving yourself the hardest of times, not giving yourself the benefit of the doubt or credit when credit needs to be due, you accomplish something, but you'll be like, that's fine, but I could do better. You know, and you could always do better, yeah, because there's always room for improvement. But take the small wins and celebrate those too. Don't just say, hey, okay, well, this isn't enough. Appreciate everything that you're able to do in every phase and every season of your life, because it really takes growth to do everything that you're doing. Give yourself the credit you deserve. Speak to yourself in the way that you need to be spoken to. Have patience for yourself in the times that you need patience. Your thoughts about yourself, thoughts about something you've done, or how you spoke to a person, or how you perform in your favorite activity, or something that you really want to be successful in, or whatever the case may be. We come up with these doubts and thoughts that cripple us from growing, because sometimes it's you in your way. You got to get out your own way. And sometimes our thoughts are what holds us back. The way we think, the way we feel about things, the way we speak about things, sometimes hold us back from fully walking in our potential. And I know it's hard. Trust me, it's hard. It's hard to be mindful of everything you say. It's hard to be mindful of everything you think. It's hard to be mindful of how you feel all the time. But you must be mindful. You must be careful about what you say, how you say it, and what you're thinking. Because these things influence you. These things affect you. These things change you. These things mold you. These things make you who you are. And sometimes you can create negative thoughts, create negative emotions based on how you see things about yourself. And ultimately, all those things you think or feel based on decisions and mistakes you made aren't actually how you are. You're an amazing person. You know, you gotta say those things to yourself. I'm amazing. I'm great. I will do amazing things. I will accomplish everything I want. Like, affirmations are like the most empowering thing that you can do for yourself every single day. Write a list of affirmations and things that you say to yourself to control your tongue. Also, fix the things you say about yourself in your mind by using those same affirmations and say them in your head as well. So it's one thing to speak it. You also need to think it, but you also need to believe it in order to that you may see it. You must know that you are more than who you think you see in the mirror. You are beyond who is in that mirror. There's so much greatness in you and so much greater that's going to happen for you. And you just got to keep believing. You just got to keep holding on. And I know it's hard to see it because things may not be going how you plan. But ultimately, if you keep being positive, keep speaking positive, keep thinking positive, eventually you'll attract all the great things that are meant for you. I'm not saying bad things don't happen, because sometimes bad things happen so greater things could take place. And ultimately, we need bad things to happen to correct what's going on around us and get things in line. Can't have it good forever. You got to have some hardships, and you got to have things that makes you better. Things that challenge you and expand your character and just make you a better person. So I want you guys to know that I love you. Positive self-talk comes with what you want to believe about yourself. What do you believe about yourself? What doubts have you made up in your mind? What crazy things have you been saying to yourself? How rude are you to you? How impatient are you with you? Your ultimate reflection relationship with you is a determination of how all your other relationships are. How you are with yourself is really important, because this will determine how you are with other people. So work on yourself, work on your relationship with yourself, work on how you speak to yourself, work on how you see yourself, work how you think about yourself. Because you are beyond what you see in the mirror, beyond what you think about yourself when you make mistakes and decisions, and you are beyond what you know. So I love you guys. I hope you guys will have a prosperous day. And like, comment, subscribe, share this video. And if you know any other videos that you would like to see in the future, just let me know.